I think that Christy Morgan's going to win because she's knocked out the previous champ in Mike Morgan. We got more in than they got in. We introduced this stupid rule where if you throw it on the other end of the table, then apparently you lose a cup.
Cheat.
And we were so powerful.
Cheat! Cheat!
Oh, shut up. Stop.
Cheat!
David was so powerful with our throwing. There were sometimes we went up the other end of the table. That was the rule earlier. And somehow it's not fun. He's here, we'll tell him, David, tell Ken David.
Just smashed the shit out of them. They're fucking
toilet.
Mate, he played a good game, but at the end of the day, threw it too long.
Oh, fuck off.
Too long.